It will be third down and 10 for Eagles.
Split two, yeah.
Number 13, Aaron Cunningham, with the quarterback keeper tackled in the backfield. A loss back to the 39-yard line. Tackle on the play by number 80, that is J.D. Young. It will bring up a fourth down and 17 for Eagles. Back deep for the Blue Jays will be number 20, Andre Lowe. Blue Devils, check that. Coming for the Eagles, be number 89, Blake Bradley.
That'd be a legal procedure or something.
We have a penalty flag. Illegal procedure called by Mr. Leroy Park. That'll go against the Eagles. And the Blue Devils is going to decline, so the Blue Devils will take over at the 32-yard line, where they'll have the ball. First down and 10 for the Blue Devils. Looks like a delay of game. is called because he ran the ball after he called for the fair kick. So that will back up the Eagles 5 yards back to the 33-yard line. So the Eagles will go on offense where they have the ball first down and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
That'll
be first down and
15 from their own 33-yard line.
Now, he can call a fair pitch, but he can't take all and run.
Right.
That's
the way it was.
Yeah.
About 3 minutes ago, he didn't know that.
They
got to
learn.
Yeah. That's kind of a tough call.
Yeah. Still, just right. I see a football thing.
Number 71 for the Eagles, that'll be Josh Volley as he comes out of Mitchell's going to go on offense.
She's on the 6-yard
line. I reckon. It'll be a first down and 10 for the Eagles. Timeout called on the field by the Blue Devils. With 1 minute, 10 seconds to play, it's the Blue Devils 20, Eagles 0. Everyone about the football game of the Cheatham County Central High School Subs Junior Varsity. They'll play Thursday night at 6:30. They'll play here at Jerome Field against the Hartford Indians. Then Friday night, the Varsity will take on the Northwest Vikings at 7:30. So we invite everyone to come out and enjoy the Cheatham County Cubs kickoff.
It's college. Yeah. I'm sure it is.
That's about going to feel like that.
Yeah. I hope the humidity stays out. It stays down. He said, I don't want none of their players, but he said, I want everybody I got supposed to come and make. So, they all going to Riverdale.
No,
He's trying to get all his people out. I go to church. He's a compassionate giver thing.
Hey, I'm a firm believer. If you ain't 24-14, if you ain't 3 good touchdowns, they can put it off. You can follow me. Hard to get back beat.